morning. I'm Caitlin Tudor, and you're watching Oaks TV.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, December 20th, the last day before winter break. So let's see what the weather will be like for today.
Good morning. I'm Natalie Dura with your Somerset weather. Today we will be having rain showers with a high of 74, low of 71, and an 80% chance of rain. I hope you all have happy holidays. Now back to you, Kayleen.
Thank you, Natalie. Sounds like it's going to be a rainy day today. Now let's move on to our school reminders with Samia Hawk.
Thank you, Kayleen. I'm Samia Hawk here for school reminders. We will come back on January 6th. It will be an A Day. And on the 8th, it's a student council ice pop sale for $1. And on Friday the 10th, there will be a Kindergarten First fundraiser. That's all for your school reminders. Now back to you, Kayleen.
Thank you, Samia. Now let's move on to Pamela Martinez for a quote for today.
Hi, my name is Pamela Martinez, and I'm here for your last quote of the day. The quote is, "This cannot be the year of talking, of wishing, of wanting. This has to be the year you get it done." Now back to you, Kayleen.
That's all for our morning announcements. And now on behalf of the TV Production 1 class, we want to wish you a happy holidays and a happy new year.